the entire history of the peopling of the Americas is going to be challenged now, because the conventional wisdom, like the Aryan invasion theory, is that the first humans came into the Americas about 12 or 13,000 years ago only. But now we are finding evidence of people being there for more than 100,000 years.
Mm.
This is flying in the face of the accepted dogma that all these mainstream historians in the Americas have been enforcing.